What actually are space and time? Space and time are fundamental concepts in our understanding of the universe. They are interconnected, forming the basis of our perception of reality. Space is the three-dimensional expanse that surrounds us, while time is the progression of events from past to future. Albert Einstein's theory of relativity revolutionized our comprehension of space and time. In his theory, space and time are combined into a single continuum called spacetime. Spacetime is a four-dimensional fabric that describes the history of the universe. Space and time are relative, meaning they can vary depending on an observer's motion and gravitational field. The concept of space is often associated with distance, while time is related to duration. Space and time are not absolute, but rather depend on the observer's frame of reference. In special relativity, space and time are considered equally important, with no absolute distinction between them. General relativity further explores the relationship between space, time, and gravity. Space and time are essential for understanding the behavior of objects in the universe. The Big Bang theory suggests that space and time emerged from a singular point about 13.8 billion years ago. Quantum mechanics also plays a role in understanding the nature of space and time at a microscopic level. The concept of space and time has evolved over centuries, with philosophers and scientists contributing to our current understanding. The idea of a block universe suggests that all events in time are already determined and exist simultaneously in space-time. Our perception of space and time is shaped by our senses and the limitations of human experience. Space and time are crucial for the development of cosmological models and understanding the structure of the universe. The study of space and time continues to be a significant area of research in modern physics and astronomy. The concept of space and time challenges our intuitive understanding of the world around us. The nature of space and time remains a subject of ongoing debate and exploration in the scientific community. Our understanding of space and time has profound implications for our perception of reality and the nature of existence. The interconnectedness of space and time is a fundamental aspect of modern physics and cosmology. The study of space and time encourages us to question our assumptions about the universe and our place within it. As our knowledge of space and time expands, so does our understanding of the cosmos and our existence within it. Conclusion: space and time are interconnected, relative concepts that form the basis of our perception of reality and our understanding of the universe.